My brother, don't be a coward. My sister, it is a sign of your own weakness, because you are supposed to be so powerful in your mind and your knowledge that you know what I have is so convincing. When I talk to them two times, three times, at least they will acknowledge that we are good people. When you talk to the non-Muslims, my aim is not to revert them or to convert them. No, my aim is not to do that. I will deliver the message. It's up to Allah what happens. But I do know when I deliver the message, even the staunchest non-Muslims who dislike Islam, they will have to nod their heads and say, well done, it's a good religion. I acknowledge you guys have some good teachings. Isn't it about time we did that? We have to, we must. We interact with people every day. Like I said, for dunya, please remember to interact with people for deen. It's more important. If you have tolerated your differences for dunya, remember, you have a bigger responsibility to tolerate them in a bigger fashion for your deen. The product of deen is far more important than any product of the dunya that you might want to market to them. Remember this. And this is why it's important for us to understand our rights, to understand our duties towards one another, no matter who we are. Look at Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. When he arrived in Medina Munawwara, one of the first things he did was he struck a treaty. With whom? With those who don't belong to our faith. Who are they? The Jews who were in Medina Munawwara, the people of the book. He called them and he wrote a proper treaty. Please go back to the books of Seerah and check what was written there. You will be shocked at the way people are calling themselves followers of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam today and harming those whom they disagree with. When we are talking of the Jewish people of Medina Munawwara, whom the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam struck an agreement with. And he spoke about their rights. We will defend you. We will ensure whatever we have for ourselves, you have the same rights, etc., etc. Yes, they might have broken the treaty later on, but the point being raised is, there was a treaty in place.